In her past life, she was an Emmy Award-winning TV producer. But family and her passion for design called her back to the Philippines to revive a family business. Rita Nazareno is now the creative director of Zacarias 1925, a brand of handwoven bags and accessories proudly made in the Philippines. With Nazareno's drive and passion, the brand and her bags have now been seen and featured all over the world, with trunk shows in Paris, Milan, and Los Angeles. This week, her eye-catching designs are in San Francisco.
Everything is handwoven in a workshop that my grandmother started in 1925. And I myself wanted to put a more contemporary thrust in the very traditional craft of hand weaving. And I look at references that interest me, being contemporary art and architecture.
Her bags are clearly not the usual design. Nazareno gets her inspiration from various interests.
And so you can see that there are some bags where for example, I have a bag called Bilbao that I reference the Guggenheim in Bilbao. And those are the things that I enjoy and that interest me, and I put that out in.
Nazareno said her career shift actually led her to be a unique designer.
I wanted to kind of use my own voice and show my passion, and my passions were, you know, the visual arts, architecture. So that came out. And I actually make bags for myself and for my friends. And it's, you know, it may not be for everyone, but you know, I think there's a wit to it that I hope that it has. And, you know, some people see it and some kind of have a giggle or try to figure out where what the reference is, and I kind of like that. It's, you know, it's not for everyone. It's for, you know, it's for people who kind of have maybe perhaps a funny taste, a discerning taste.
In her trips and shows in the U.S., Nazareno said she has loved the response of the Fil-Am market.
I've been very, very encouraged, and I'm loving the reaction, and it's been fantastic, and also it's coming to a place like the workshop residence as well, where it has a certain aesthetic, and I think it it's kind of in spirit with mine. So, you know, there are people like that, and you know, and you kind of find like-minded people find each other.
Zacarias 1925's pop-up show in San Francisco is in collaboration this weekend with Len Cabili of Filip+Inna, who showcases artistic woven garments with Filipino artisans, inspired by the traditions of our culture. You can catch their trunk show at the workshop in Dogpatch in San Francisco until Sunday. DJ Manotok, ABS-CBN News.